Thursday and Friday will be again hot, dry weather across the state. So wherever you are in Victoria, be conscious about the weather. But as important, think about the fire danger rating. Go and understand what it is. It will be severe in the western side of the state on Thursday, and will move across onto Friday in that weather. The other thing though that's really important is it's going to be a hot night. So think about the health issues around heat, but also be very conscious about fire. And we saw last week that fire moved through the night very aggressively around the hayfield area. So don't think that fires just run during the day and night, they're passive. Think about that as you think about your plan, think about where you are, what you and your family are doing. The other thing that's really important is to make sure we don't light fires. I mean, if we don't cause fires, we don't have fires. So everyone's got a role to play there. So everything you do, down to the simplest thing about whether you're mowing the lawn, out in open areas, think about where you are, think about what causes fires and make sure you're not part of that. If you see suspicious activity, report it. And the other thing that's really important, think about what you're doing. If you've got a plan to leave early, put it in place, know where you're going, know what you've got to take with you before the day comes and catches you. And if you're not intending to leave, know what to do if a fire starts. Think about your pets, think about your medication, think about your neighbours. Think about what you and your family will do, how you react, what you've got to do if a fire starts. How do you get information? Where will you get information? And what will you do with that information? So some real key things about you, you and your family, but the main thing, it's about safety and you making sure that you don't get yourself in a position where fire is the threat to you.